And welcome back, guys. We're going to be back to playing some more Subnautica. I went ahead and got some blueprints that are much needed. For instance, the laser cutter, which will be very important when going into the Aurora over there. I went ahead and farmed up enough to get the rebreather, the compass, the high-capacity tank. You know, stuff that we need. Not much has really changed other than me just farming stuff. But I came across the island, and I'm like, I'm pretty sure they're going to want to see the island. So, here we are. I'm going to still currently farming for diamonds, and found some over there, but Let's go over here. Oh, look. What's this? Ooh, radio. Sounds like it's going to be important later. What the hell is that? Cyclops engine fragment. Alrighty. I can only imagine. I'm guessing that's more of an end game thing or something. Oh. Look. It wants me to do this because it's curious. Hey, more diamond! Gold, nice. Any more? Kind of like jellies in there. Okay. There. Everything. Alrighty. Huh? So I say let's work our way into the mountain here. Oh man, it's becoming nighttime. Dude. Gotcha. Okay, big problem. Huh? I don't have a flashlight. Guess we're doing it this way. I want to go upwards. I want to go towards the top. Hey, look, some shale. Lithium. We're going to use that for lithium batteries, I think. Those crab things are annoying. Okay, it looks like we need some kind of crystal to open it. Hey look, smart shale. Ooh, diamonds. Lithium. Which we're gonna need from lithium batteries. One, two, three, four diamonds already. Any more shale? Like some more shale, please. Ooh, so where's the shale at? It'd be like, scan it now! I think the multi-purpose room's on here too. Alright. So it's clearly not that way. Oops, one for the theme. Nice. some more shale, more lithium. Like, I know I'm gonna need the lithium, so I'll just grab it. Let's drop that and make more room. At all. Well, at least I know where to go if I need lithium. Man, I'm full again. Definitely want the gold. Gold's kind of a pain in the ass to get. Okay, lithium. I don't need more lithium. I want diamonds, gold. Ow! Ow! Stop it! Okay, we can get copper anywhere. Well, I'll take two, but yeah. Huh? Of all places that this thing could have gone. I don't think I'm gonna need that anytime soon. Ooh, I got it. Give me. Huh? Of course, I get led into an island, into a bigger cave that I even want to. I want to explore, but I don't have enough inventory to do so. All right.
So high.
Oh. Like a diamond in the sky. Oh, that's a long way down. Oof. Hi there. How you doing? Ow, that hurts. Stop it. Huh? You're kind of pissing me off now. Oh. Ow. Come here, motherfucker. Okay. Okay, jump off the ledge. There goes nowhere.
Oof.
Ow. Fly, Krabby Frog. I'm guessing I need to go down there. Oh man. Fly, man, fly! Man, I don't want to fall off there. Piece of flatty. Of course, there's more of these little shits in there. Back up! Damn it, that hurt. Oh man, I really don't want to fall down there. That looks extremely painful. I'm not really in the mood to break my legs. Can't see over this foliage. My goodness. Alright, we know that there's tons of diamond on this island. Tons. Oh, I have a little purple thingy. I don't know what the hell it is, but sure, okay. We have to get that one thing before we interact with something else. Maybe I'm confused with something else. It is possible. Okay, I can get titanium anywhere. Let's focus on stuff that it's hard to get. Like gold, like that, yeah. Yes, I swam all the way over here just to get diamonds. Because we need diamonds to make damn cutter thing. Oh, it's a crab! Maybe I'm thinking of a different island. There's an island where you can get the circle room from. I know Subnautica has two islands. Not just one, two. And they look identical. Get back, we gotta make the battery, we gotta find that sulfur and titanium. God damn, it's relatively east again. I need to go on a quartz farm run though. So next goal is to get the sea moss after I get that, or no, the vehicle module bay. And then I can build the sea moss, which will allow us to go deeper and get different rooms. So much farming. I've probably spent over 2 hours just collecting resources. Messing around with the base a little bit, I'm going to put a T-junction in, accidentally deleted the T-junction, and it wouldn't let me build it back, so I had to unbuild the entire base and rebuild it. I'm like, really? Well, there goes half my time. Of course you're jam-packed in here, you bastard. It looks so poor. Good thing I got a use for it, huh? That's mushroom and copper. Well, that's relatively easy to get. Owie. Don't need the damn seed. Should make a couple berries. Just gotta get the damn barry. Let me just make a couple barries just to have backups. Need to get me barry chargers. Thank you. I know I need to go out and get more quartz. I could leave the silver here. Let's get the gold here. Alright. Now that we have this cutter, we can use it to get... Wow, I save a lot of stuff in here. But... a bit of silver. Now, if I've learned from my previous mistake, let's just take that out of my hotbar. So I accidentally deleted the room over there once. I'm just like, let's not do that again. Organizing. Once I get the Cyclops and I get the unlockable modules, oh my goodness, it's gonna make so much easier. Long ways to go though. So that's what I want. I want the multi-purpose room. I know that there's a new room, but yeah, we'll get there when we get there. So I got that. Got the table. The reason we got this, because I know inside there are that you need to cut open doors and stuff to get to, like, good stuff. So, I'd just rather have it. Even if we don't need it, I'd rather have it. Better to have it than not to have it, basically. I probably should make a couple extinguishers when we do go over there. But first, we need to... get this unlocked. Once we get this unlocked, then we can craft this, which allows us to go deeper into the water. But also help us get around faster too. So once we get that unlocked, I'll be down to go to the Aurora, which is that crashed ship. So those are the goals right now. So I'm gonna go farm a little bit more. Go fill up the titanium reserves, make sure I have plenty of lithium. Have the ester batteries. actually sure how to change the power on this. Titanium farming. There's a couple locations. There's silver over there. We've got the beacon for diamonds over there. And over there is some more silver deposits. I'm gonna go this way. I think me getting a flashlight would also be good. Need this stuff anyways. It really did suck. I want to make sure I have quite a few health kits before I go in there, too. Radiation levels are going to be off the charts. That problem real quick. Radiation tube. That thing over there is annoying.
Seconds.
Here to go.
passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased. Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
Good idea to be up there. Silver, we found some quartz. Alright. Not too bad. Thank you. I really probably should put a fabricator inside of the base so I can stop going up and down. How much is a fabricator? Oh, that's not bad at all. Titanium, gold, table quartz. Chip and that stuff. Alright, so I can get that damn chip. Quartz, copper wire, gold. Silver. Guess the mesh is gonna be up there. Oh man, I might have to go out and get more. Might be a bad day. I'm thinking that these two can be generating, you know, thing I need is that. Alright. Stop that. Port away. Need to go out and get that feed stuff. These will make me health kits in the meantime. So, really need it. So, you know how to make that. Well, those crafted when we go to the Aurora. I'll make one more of these.
Aurora, this is Sunbeam again. We just picked up a massive debris field at your location. I didn't know how bad... how many of you... I didn't know. We're now en route to your location. We're gonna bring you home. Sunbeam out.
What else can I say? The only time I parked a rig this big on a rock that small was in VR. And I blew it. It's a bad option, all right, but so are all the others.
I'm gonna go figure out where the vehicle bay part, like, blueprints we need to go get are. Make sure to hit the like button, make sure to subscribe button. And I'll see you guys next video.